6, 7, 8.
Just more way.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Always keep your center.
your ship for just don't change your balance. Always keep your set. Extenso, pregio macro, non sto. My hip bone on my front hip. So stretch out. So, hold up your arm. So, don't use arm muscle. Always hold body. And lift it up, press the tight, up, lift. Always keep same position. Don't use not step forward. Okay, next is fast food. Great, that's one more. So, good, yeah. Okay, so today we train. Kaishwaza, Uramata Jukpon. So against the grip. Aha, it's your meate. Fast breaking balance. So, kutsushi. Effective kutsushi. I cannot move. In this time, I push that way. But basic is not so effective. Yeah, but this side. Always control, make straight line and fine. Basic. Well, I should be right. Right. Oh, no, 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 good show me out there, good show me out there. So good. Oh, okay. Let's, oh, don't do this. Oh, somebody, please, turn too much. This is same as Jordan. Don't grasp from sight. Not always use like drink beer. Oh, same as. So use whole body. I don't up my arm here. Just down. I'm changing. So again. Yes. So, look when you step back. Don't twist by your arm. Always bend his whole body. Not only use this. Yes. And too much time. So, too much time. Keep that. And too much. So, listen. Good. So, don't do it. So, too much time. Always. Basic, I don't have just this. I thought the avoidance is good. And how to change this position? Yes. Give me. Shh. Okay, next is Aigamayate. So Aigamayate. So we have to start. So he has to touch my elbow. So he wants to touch. This is best attacking position for offense. Because I always touch his elbow and my purpose. So, Kaishwaza, my elbow position is important. I change my elbow position. He tried to do, but I just change my elbow position. By my floor. So one more point. Opponent, how to attack? Have to come here. But so somebody I have to move this way. But he tried to catch my elbow. Kaisawaki is not here. This is Teratamosa number 5. 3. Yes. Yes. Good. And so, don't don't push forward. I push, so same as the other one. I push outside. Much easier, much smooth. Yes. And one more point. So I don't grasp, just bind my tegatana and my shote. So I bind a hand and don't grasp to be. Yes. So use closer distance. Your elbow is a little bit. Yes. Oh, very good. Don't stop. Don't stop. When you touch this, don't grasp, don't stop. Always move. Yes. Much better. Okay, so next is Yakamayate. So, here comes. So, how to stop? So, here attacks. It just stop. Try to make right. Because I change my steps. I'm stop. So this is the other one. Body is always keep center. So when you stop, don't open your elbow. Always stretch up. Yes. Much better. Yes. Okay. So one more point. How to cut is it? Just so this is a dunk. So always so don't move head portion. Just and don't step back. Step back and down. Good. I can step. Yes. So, Pepe. In this time, so you move little bit up. Always keep breath. will keep my people level. Don't. Yeah, so risk in. I'm your head pushing me. When you are done, just move straight. Don't miss me. Okay. Always keep fortune. Yes. The question is important. Okay. So, for example, this is Eben. This is Jordan. This is Kedar. My position, same position. Not Kedar, not Jordan. The question is always here. Don't down your head. Don't Yes, not too much time. Yes. So, this step is very important. So, when I'm yes, so always, so last step is so good. So my head position is my head position is here. Don't under his arm or here. Yes. So much better. Okay. Two more techniques. So next is Kedar. So how to stop? Yeah, so same step as Kakamate. And how to stop? Yeah, that's here. I stopped. Just cut a little bit. Just push down. Yes. And so let's keep strong. Because I move step forward, step straight back. But I just push here, attack here. Because my position little bit move outside. Don't stay side. That move straight. But I keep pushing me because my position little bit change outside. And so dormitory. Okay, how to attack? Okay, don't turn. Always step forward. You are okay. So down his head. Don't down your head. Yes. So, how to stop? Just okay, so one more technique. So next is Stuart. So how to keep my balance? How to use so if just form up don't push it push. That's the same basic thing. So don't stop. Don't stop this time. Yes. So, this is just a result.
I'll show you again.
Yes. Thanks. So, This is good for self training. Just down. So, how to down? So, back and knee. Don't push this position. Just push your hip position. Yes. Much better. So, look. Step forward and so, this is basic training. So, my is for these 4 points. And turn. Yes. So, the opponent. My body. So it's much easier than by myself. So I use this power, but so this person can my person changes. My control. Yes. So, wait. Don't push this question. Always basically. Oh, good. That's one. So you flex your knees. Yes. Good. So. Yes. Basic training. Oh, very much. Good. Okay, return to basic training. So, this is cool down. You are how to up this whole body. And yes. And yes. So, your technique just down. My balance. This balance, I can turn. Balance, I cannot. Yes. Yes. So. Sorry, thank you very much. Hi. So, let me tell you, thank you. So, you.